This is a bowl full of Shigeru like junior offspring, nisai, and we just did a selection for male and female. So this is the bowl with male. No males in here, so that's a good result. So there are 30 pieces in here. Really nice examples. Typical for this bloodline is kind of classic type of pattern like this. This one really looked like her mother with a menware like this and the orange type of penny. But there are also some fish with more, what is it? Deep, more deep color penny, a little bit harder. Yeah, I'm looking for an example. This is the one I like. Look at the head. That's going to be messy. Oh, now doing sandbags.
Here. Bram.